and be their producer.
It's JLP, and just a little reminder that we are all equal. Oh. Blessings and give everything that you got. Everybody has the same color blood. You need to understand that the world thrives with love. It's tough to remember where you're from love. And with love, the unhappiness in the world can dissipate. What do you hate? Life is already hard. Life could be so beautiful if you don't give up. I want you to understand. I'm gonna hold your hand and walk you through the dreams that I have. I live in a life of loving. That's what I want for everyone else. Children never get to feel the love. Some parents are so hostile, and the world blames drugs. But it's simply the way you treat your child and how you grow them up. Don't swear and abuse your child. Grow them up with love. Just give, but people just take. And they take, and instead of giving love, they scream and they hate. But why would you need to hate when everything is so beautiful? Everything is beautiful, and hopefully if you just find love.
Despite everything you see on TV, all these shows, it's not a competition, you know? Kindness and love come free. So idolize yourself and forget these people
Why
on the TV.
Why are we being cruel? Sacrifices were made so we could have that pool and swim on hot days. Other people perish in the ground. No love, no safety found. They're all just resorting to cruelty. 'Cause we don't give back what we take. We just fill the earth with ingratitude and hate. Enough is enough. We need to breathe love, not just for ourselves, but everyone.
I just don't understand why any of us are ungrateful. Yes, bad things happen, but we also learn who we are and the strength that we possess every single time that we proceed and we strive and we survive. There are people out there that slave 7-10 hours a day just so we can purchase these $2 earrings. There are people out there suffering. How can the entire world be filled with happiness when there are 1 billion people suffering? Try to find love not just for yourself, not just for your immediate friends, but for everyone that needs love.